At least 3 people were killed and over 1 lakh people have been taken to safety from coastal areas as Cyclone Nivar slammed into Tamil Nadu and Puducherry early on Thursday, uprooting trees and power lines. Amid this, multiple social media handles including the official Twitter handle of Prasar Bharati News Service and Facebook page of DD News Andhra shared a video of an underwater area with the claim that it is a recent scene from Marina Beach in Chennai, Tamil Nadu. The caption to a 25 seconds video uploaded by Prasar Bharati News Service reads, Marina Beach in Chennai underwater as Chennai is receiving incessant rain. India Today anti-fake news war room AFWA has found that the claim is misleading. The video is from the 2017 Chennai rains. Similar claims were also shared by multiple other social media users. The archived versions of similar posts can be seen here and here. AFWA probe with the help of the InVid tool and appropriate keywords, we found that the video is almost 3 years old from 2017 and not related to the current rains in Tamil Nadu. We found the same video uploaded on Facebook and YouTube in the year 2017 as from Chennai's Marina Beach. The same visuals were also found in a news report uploaded by a verified YouTube channel New Waves. The caption to the video uploaded on November 2, 2017, reads, Chennai Marina Beach flooded due to heavy rains. We also found reports by the New Indian Express and Deccan Chronicle confirming that Chennai's Marina Beach was waterlogged after heavy rains in November 2017. Here is an image comparison between a screen grab from the viral video and a Google Street View of Marina Beach. According to latest reports, gates of the Chembarambakkam Lake in Chennai have been opened for the first time since 2015 as water levels in the reservoir rose on Wednesday amid torrential rainfall. All roads leading to Marina Beach, Pattinambakkam, Kasiniru Harbour, Besant Nagar Beach, Tirunmiur have been closed temporarily. However, the image in question is not from the recent floods in Chennai. It is from 2017, when Marina Beach was flooded due to heavy rains.